I never know what markets are going to do. There's never been a time in my life when I know what markets are going to do over a long period of time. They're going to go up. But in terms of what's going to happen in a day or a week or a month or a year even, I've never felt that I knew it, and I've never felt that it was important. I will say that in 10 or 20 or 30 years, I think stocks will be a lot higher than they are now.
You know, I-